Oh, that's so nicely done. Two on the line. Ooh, he was approaching from such a deep spot. Oh, it was another very good defensive log. High degree of difficulty. That second serve was more in the hitting zone of Kotov, unlike on the first break chance. Takes the first one as he took a little bit off on that serve.
And then you become an expert of that serve, but you forgot to sort of develop the other parts of the game. The service options.
Two back to back.
Yeah, you're seeing these kind of similar shots in a case.
Oh, what a finish! No chance to get a racket to it.
Lacking clarity.
Clear thinking there, clear hitting. Well, it was one of those serves he actually had a good look at, Kecmanovic. Final. Well, he maybe got a little bit fortunate with that miss hit, but he had to get there in the first place. What a hit it was earlier. And Pavel Kotov is into his first ATP final. He'll also be at a new career high in the rankings. And it's a break.
Not time anymore.
Just on the line.
Really it big.
Gets one of the breaks back. has broken. And the forehands did everything in that game. Oh, that's maybe a repeat of what happened in the first few games.
And
that one he rips into the corner. Ah, topsy-turvy first set. There's a break to start this set. Does get the double break again in a set, does get Monfils. That point, just a stutter.
Game
Monfils lost the first set he played this week in Stockholm, but thereafter has not dropped a set, including in this semifinal against Laszlo Djere.